Showcase on a curation wall. I present the final short video of the ELT activities for the last showcase on a curation wall activity. This is the file downloaded from the platform published in the Padlet that contains all my activities for the 4 weeks. Is the full report. In the report, we see the syllabus in the foreground, presentation orientation, the live meeting online with the forum. In week 1, I introduce myself in AI video made with the ID. You can also see this video in the Padlet. Interesting, in the first week, is the comparison table that I create between some chatbots. Also, in the first week, I answered the engineering questions prompt. For week 2, which was about AI art and language learning, I produced a Canva presentation. Canva presentation is posted in the course Padlet with AI image and their prompt. I responded in the forums on the use of the language of images in teaching and design. In the third week, I driven activities, I gave an example of an activity. In week 4, I generated a task using Google Bard Gemini to the rescue YouTuber videos. I used Tui to design an activity. I have evaluate the effectiveness of Tui as a tool. However, the visualization of the materials produced by me during the week is present in the Padlet. This is the Padlet with the activities produced. Week 1, week 2, week 3, week 4.